Sunday week 14 recap. Colts over Texas 24-21. Patriots over Dolphins 34-33. Dolphins over Patriots 34-33. That was actually a good game. It was quite back and forth, but you know, Patriots come out on one side. Giants over Redskins 40-16. I'm pretty sure by today's first take they're going to be talking about how the New York Football Giants won another game. Saints over Bucks 28-14. Packers over Falcons 34-20. Dolphins first win as interim head coach for the Green Bay Packers. Jets over Bills 27-23. Bengals over Chargers. Chargers over Bengals 26-21. 49ers over Bengals 20-14. Cowboys, how about them Cowboys, D.A. Smith, 29-23. That, when I started watching that Cowboys-Eagles game, I'm thinking, it's like 3-0 Cowboys, 6-0 Cowboys. I'm thinking, ooh, this is getting good. And the Eagles are coming back slowly. It was like tit for tat, tit for tat, tit for tat, and Mario Cooper got 3 touchdowns. Raiders over Steelers 24-21. Lions over Cardinals 17-3. Bears over Ravens 15-6.